this video, I will present you what we will do this week. What do you already know at this stage? You know how to implement applications. And I would say that you already know how to implement quite sophisticated applications. You know how to implement games, application with geolocation and maps, with multilingualism, with the use of camera and access to the photo library. And also, you know how to access the contact book. You know how to handle views. Of course, you know the model view controller model. You know how to handle views in storyboard, in programmatic mode. You know how to set up constraints with visual format language. You know how to handle orientation and nice effects. You know how to handle various types of devices. And you know how to handle hierarchies of views. And also how to handle sophisticated views arrangement. And of course, you are totally aware about delegation. What's next this week? We will use sensors. You know that our devices are equipped with accelerometers, gyroscopes, magnetometers, sometimes an altimeter. Okay. And we will also see how you can have a detailed access to the device's information. We will use the screen in a better way, in a more sophisticated way. We will handle touch and multi-touch, and also the Apple Pencil. We will see how to handle gestures, force touch, a bit of audio to produce sounds, and to access the music library. A tough week. Thank you for your attention. See you later.